Direction. One Direction
are next on the Capital Breakfast Show.
Capital Breakfast.
Capital.
007 reporting for duty.
Coming to an Odeon cinema near you, Bond is back with the epic Skyfall.
Mr.
Bond. James Bond.
Odeon are giving you the chance to win prizes every day.
The Capital Breakfast Show.
Turn it up.
Oh, thank heavens. It's the 9 o'clockers and just in time. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, simply the biggest band in the world right now, live on the Capital Breakfast Show. It's One Direction! Yeah.
So nice to see you, boys.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you for coming into the studio.
Thank you.
How are we all feeling?
We're very good.
We're tired.
A little bit tired. This
morning, yeah. Okay. Tired?
We've just been on daybreak.
So you've been up since 4:30 as well.
Yeah.
Same as us. Yeah. Yeah, we can all be tired together, it's fine. We'll get the coffees in.
There is no room for tiredness. Just to let you know, we have 2 changes of haircuts and an injury. All will be explained next.
Dave Berry.
Lisa Snowden.
The Capital Breakfast Show. Much as you blame yourself, you can be blamed for the way that...
To have them on the show because they're such lovely chaps. But also, for me on a personal note, they knocked Gangnam Style, the worst thing to happen to music in 20 years, off the number one spot. They did that last weekend. Ladies and gentlemen, One Direction. Thanks for doing that, lads. So, worldwide fame, that suddenly happened. That was a thing that landed on your doorstep.
That went on.
Harry, how are you finding it?
It's good, it's different, but...
what, a little different to being at college,
yeah,
you mean?
Yeah, it's a bit different, but, you know, we're having a great time, so we're having a lot of fun, it's great.
So who's injured? There is a person from a record company holding a crutch. Who owns the crutch?
Me, Niall.
How's
it going?
Like, hi, my name's Niall and I'm injured. We're in a special meeting.
Yeah, very polite of you, young man. What did happen? Yeah, absolutely.
I was basically a squirrel attack.
Make something up.
I got attacked by a squirrel in Battersea Park.
Oh, they're vicious, aren't they?
Yeah, they're dangerous.
Vicious little
very
devils.
Rare.
Gotta watch out for them squirrels.
Really?
Wise words.
Hey, listen, boys. So obviously, all kicked off. It started for you on the X Factor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
and the new X Factor live show starts tomorrow night.
Yeah,
are you watching? Who are you supporting?
I'm
loving the X Factor this year, mate.
James, I think. I
like James Arthur's.
He's good, isn't he?
So really good. Burridge, a wild card, is sick.
Who? Which wild card?
Adam Burridge.
Yes,
he's got a great voice.
But don't you think the girls have got the edge though this year? Like Ella, isn't she amazing?
I think Ella and James are like the two standouts.
Yeah, me too.
But James is my favourite voice that's ever been on X Factor. I think his voice is so good.
Yeah. I know, I love him too. And he plays guitar. He's cool.
Yeah.
It's a cool little story as well, Gunn.
Let's talk not about X Factor and the up-and-coming bands, groups and solo artists. Let's focus on you and your worldwide fame. Should we do that One Direction?
Okay.
Sounds like a plan, doesn't it? It's fair to say you have a devoted fan base. They're outside right now, actually. Let's open the window. Oh, no, they're gone.
No, they're still there.
Oh, there they are. Shut the window. We're hearing
thousands
rumours.
Thousands of ladies.
We're hearing rumours, but we'd like to hear it from the horse's mouth. What's the craziest thing a fan has ever done?
I think probably hidden in, like, a bin. Yeah, we're in Sweden bin. And someone's, like, in a skip. And they're, like, hidden it.
What were they planning to do with that, though?
What was their plan of attack? Come here.
We didn't really ask.
Did they pop out and go, I'm here, or did they get found out?
To be fair, they wanted to obviously be noticed, and we've spoke about them loads, so they obviously succeeded.
Yeah.
Does anybody know what this girl actually looks like?
Nope.
She's just going to be the bin lady. That's what she'll be known as.
Skip
Apparently
girl.
So.
Skip girl.
Skip girl.
Skip girl.
Hey, so Liam, I want to ask you a question.
Hi.
You and Leona, Wagwan.
Just because you say Wagwan at the end of a question doesn't make acceptable,
doesn't
make young lady.
Just want to be a bit cheeky.
I'm with you, Harry. I hear you.
Can you make anything?
No, there's nothing.
Nothing?
No, nothing.
Yente? Nada? Nish?
No, just friends.
You're full of words today, so yeah.
Yeah.
All over it.
That just means, you know, nothing in many languages.
A very personal attack.
Are you feeling attacked? I'm so sorry.
I mean, there was a squirrel attack.
You were getting a bit brave, to be honest.
I'm way more vicious than squirrels, FYI.
That is true, boys. That is true. Right, the lads are going to be sticking around. It gives me great pleasure to play this. It's not only Live While You're Young, but it's also the song, as I say, that knocked Gangnam Style off number one. I salute you, gentlemen. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.
Thank you.
girl, I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Come on and let me sneak you out and have a celebration. A celebration. The music got the windows down. Yeah, we'll be doing what we do. Just pretending that we're cool, and we know it too. Yeah, we'll keep doing what we do. Just pretending that we're cool. So tonight, let's go.